with the rebound, and look at what Dallas has a chance to do by the end of the first half. They can take the lead, and they do! Kyrie Irving, buzzer-beating three, and how on earth did Dallas do this?